In this video, I'm going to be talking about Bash, or the Unix shell Bash. Bash is a Unix shell and a command language written by Brian Fox for the GNU project as a free software replacement for the Bourne shell. First released in 1989, it has been used as the default login shell for most Linux distributions. A version is also available for Windows 10 via the Windows subsystem for Linux. It is also the default user shell in Solaris 11. Bash was also the default shell in all versions of Apple Mac OS prior to the 2019 release of Mac OS Catalina, which changed the default shell to ZSH, although Bash currently remains available as an alternative shell. So what is shell? You remember what we were talking about, shell computer. So Bash is a type of this. It's a type of shell. We went over what a shell is, and Bash is a part of the GNU project. And we went over what the GNU project is a while back. So Bash is a type of shell that has been made and maintained by the GNU project. Right here. Here's all the documentation. So it's a type of shell. It's a type of computer program which exposes an operating system's services to the user or an other program. Right? That's what it is. And if you're going to be using Linux, more than likely you're going to be using Bash, especially if you're going to be using the terminal. So that's my little video for today. If you guys like these videos, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and help the channel out. Appreciate you.